don't measure miscarriages and spontaneous abortions. There is no registry of these things. In most countries that I've taken a look at the data in, the way there is a cancer registry or a birth defect registry, for example, it's very hard to be able to say, if you build an incinerator here in Cork, how many fetal lives will be lost? It will be an unmeasurable number. We don't know if it would be 1,000. But we do know that there are chemicals that will come out of the stack of the incinerator that in laboratory tests with animals and in some occupational tests with human women show signs of being able to interfere with the process of implantation and thereby trigger miscarriage.